Hi, I'm Ed Robbins with the Tires, Batteries, and Accessories Department, and you're watching a Co-op Minute. With the seasons changing, the cold weather is coming back, and now's the time that we need to take a look at your battery needs. The saying I always like to use is the heat kills them, the cold reveals them. The high heat in the engine compartment, along with the high heat outside, slowly wears down the battery over a period of time. And so once the cold weather arrives, that's when we run into the issues with the car cranking really slow or not wanting to start at all. Now, your county co-op can come in and they can check the condition of the battery. They can make sure that it's got the proper amount of cold cranking amps. They can make sure the voltage is where it needs to be. They'll come out and they'll check your battery with a similar type tester. This is a Medtronic's unit. It's a conductance tester. It will go through and make sure that the plates in the battery are in good shape. Checks your voltage and checks your cold cranking amp rating. And if it's low, they can turn around and put you a brand new battery in. You can identify the general age of your battery as to when it was sold by using the date code punch out. Or most batteries on the end of the battery have a date of manufacture. So that'll give you a general idea of how old your battery is. Once it's tested by the co-op, they can give you an overall condition. Each vehicle will have a amount of CCAs that's required for the vehicle listed in this catalog, and it's always important to use the right battery in the right application. Our batteries are made by a well-known battery manufacturer. We've been purchasing batteries from this company for approximately over 30 years, and as you can see, they are made in the United States of America. Be sure to stop by your local store, let them check your battery, make sure everything is up to par, because nobody likes to be stranded with a dead battery. Thanks again for joining us in this Co-op Minute. Check back next week for more tips.